Oh, whoops. I guess I went too far away to listen to the rest of that. My bad. All right, so the whole purpose with this character is like, you know, it needs the church hat. No? So I think I need the... What do I need on? Like, you don't need the whole outfit on. You just need one part. Yeah, you just need the garb on, that's it.
By your garb, the healing church. You've come to save me. Oh, thank you, dear saint. I have no words to express my relief.
I'm gonna hit you with my sword.
You can take this, at least.
Batman's knowledge.
Sure to please an upstanding member of the church like you.
Upstanding? I'll have you know I killed many church people, like that one guy who was in front of the stairs.
Thank you so much. I was seized on the street by a hulking brute in the cathedral ward and locked up here. There were many others, but they've been taken away. Moans echoing in the distance ever since.
They did.
So, the hunt is on tonight. Then the streets are perilous, and every door will be shut tight. Perhaps it isn't my place to ask, but do you know somewhere that might take me in?
I know three places. Odin Chapel. Yep, there you go.
Thank you so much. I'll set out as soon as I can. I pray for success on your hunt, kind hunter. I'll set out as soon as I pray, kind hunter.
Alright, bye, lady. I'm taking this bullshit off now. Because I don't like it. So now we got the last NPC that we pretty much need to go back to the Odin's Chapel. So there's that. Gotta love it when you fuck up a hit. Alright, give me your... Oh, nice, I can upgrade my sword now. So the idea of this area is to pretty much not fuck with most of the things here, because they all suck. But now we got this goddamn thing, so we're good. Read this note. It says, nightmarish rituals crave a newborn. Find one and silence its harrowing cry. So... We gotta go kill a thing, basically. So these guys are pains in the ass to kill very early on in the game. You basically gotta just charge, attack the shit out of them. Ah, damn it. I have no idea what that does besides just pull you towards him. And that's why you don't want to fuck with these guys usually. They have way too many fucking... Oh, god damn it. Their damage is way too fucking high. I can't fight up here. He dropped something. Oh, nice, blood shard. Okay, where are you? Nice. I was actually just gonna go for a bullet kill, but apparently that wasn't enough damage. You got the moon. Alright, good. So we're not going down that way just yet. We're gonna head this way. Open up, grab a few things, open up a door. Oh, where's the other dog? Oh shit, my health. Ah. Oh, come on! Are you still alive? I thought I was being followed by something. Damn it. Alright, twin blood shards, good. And frenzied blood, alright, whatever. What's up, bitches? They're gonna kill me, they're gonna kill me. Devils. Not dropping anything. Oh, really? Oh, fuck, they aggro. I'm out of here. Fuck this. I need to explore this area before I freaking go back over there. Actually, I'm not even gonna go over towards that spot until I get a, until I get Heinrich. Henrik's clothes. I keep saying Heinrich for some reason. I don't know why. When we get Henrik's clothing, I'll go back over there, because I need his outfit. Although, I think I could probably do this area without it, but I feel like it'd be a lot easier with it. Every time you hit this thing, it resets the time it has to go until it can revert back to wherever the hell it comes from. There we go, twin blood shards. Now we got this door open, so now if we wanted to, we could just avoid that fight altogether and just run this way. Things are pretty damn easy to kill, actually. Like, they seem hard at first, but once you figure out you can basically stagger them with most weapons, it's amazing. And behold, a pale blood sky. Is it only just these two? Alright, we get some more Madman's knowledge, and we get whatever's up here, which is an outfit. Yep, well, outfit, that's it. And I think that's everything. I don't know if there's anything else in this area, or at least down this side. Pretty sure it's just these, five things? Or three things if you consider the three Madman's knowledge to be one item entirely. That's what I consider it. There's the item. So, in here, there's pretty much nothing. Just in case anyone wants to know. There's an elevator, but we can't activate it, so. And there's nothing up here. Jesus Christ. That pig doesn't come out, does it? It totally is! Oop. Ah, fuck me. Damn it! Come on, I really don't need to fucking waste health. Two blood vials, dick. I wanted four. Here we get some bolt paper, which is amazing now. Alright, so, let's see. I gotta put this one on. Damn it, I thought it was gonna be lower. I keep forgetting about that crap. And speaking of things, I need to make sure I have everything set down here. I'm probably gonna need the blood beast pellet down there. Or the beast blood pellet. Whatever. And I think that should be it for right now. Yeah. Really? Fucking, of course. All three of them hit me at once. What the fuck else is gonna happen? I will fucking know. Damn it. Ah, well. Looks like I get to run through that area again. Oh boy. And when I say run, I mean run. We're running through it real quick. Like, I'm not gonna bother killing those guys. Even though there is a chance they could totally drop me some shards and whatnot. This is a playthrough. I'm not supposed to be fucking taking my time with all this shit. I'm supposed to be doing this as quick as I possibly can. Well, that's just because I feel like doing that that way, but that's besides the point. Now you, get out of there. And it didn't roll. Are you fucking, I pressed roll. Well, now I fucking lost 16,000 souls. What the fuck? I legitimately pressed fucking circle right there. What the hell? This is gonna be fucking pain in my ass now, isn't it? I was gonna run right into it, but no, I was like, that'll kill me quicker. What the and then I knew I had to roll to the fucking right of it, or else, you know, it was gonna hit me twice, and lo and behold, it fucking hits me twice. Oh boy, can't wait to get fucking zero souls back. Echoes, whatever the fuck, I don't care. Really? I can't fucking parry this asshole. Are you fucking for real? How fucking close am I to it? It looked like I wasn't that close. Are you fucking kidding me? Now, stop! I want to lock on! That fucker did really just squeeze through that little hole? Like, fucking for real right now. What are hitboxes? I don't fucking know. Fuck me. What the hell? They can hit each other? I'm learning new things today. No shit. They can actually run into each other. God damn, so I guess the first one always drops four blood vials, while the second one always drops two. You fuckers need to not hit me all at once! What the fuck did I just say? Damn it, this fucking second hit, or third hit didn't go off, so I didn't get my health back. Really? Really? Come on, asshole dog. God damn, everything here sucks. Everything. The fucking pigs kill each other. The fucking dogs all attack me at once. Fuck this place. Eat a pebble. Damn it.